Helen Wyman. We're here at the finish of the Helen 100 race at the Trek CX Cup. What did you think about how that went?
It was an amazing race. There was 27 of them on the start line. And that for one country, that's just absolutely fantastic. And they were super fast, and the winner was jumping the barriers, and there was a really good battle for second and third and fourth and fifth. And it's really amazing to see, and I'm really happy that everybody came out to race it.
It's really cool that this came together. You know, why track, and how did you end up putting this together?
They contacted me and said, we want to run a junior race, and I was like, excellent, I'll put everything that I have behind it to support you guys. And they wanted everything to be equal, and they raced 40 minutes, which was perfect. And it's just the opportunities. We have another four going on in Europe this year, which will get announced at the first week of October, but they'll be around Christmas time. And I just think it's really, really important that the junior girls get an opportunity to race each other for Worlds. And you see today, Ava Holmer, who was fourth, actually won the Cat 1 women's race in Iowa on Sunday. But today, she was fourth in the juniors, which was a great result. She's only 15, but she gets to race against the people that are her competition for nationals, are her competition for the future. So for me, this is what we needed 4 years ago, but at least we're getting it now.
You've obviously, you started when there wasn't even, I believe, a junior women's world's race. You know, what does it mean, to you in a development position to see young women pushing each other?
When I first started racing cross, there wasn't even an elite women's world championship.
Okay, yeah, that's
so
what I meant, yeah.
In 99 I was racing, the first world was 2000. And so to see how far the sport's come, it's slow progress, it's 19 years, and we should have just started equal. But equally, to see it now and to see the number of riders that are coming through the system, and we had 48 riders in Lunat last year, 27 Americans here today, and that means that the future of junior women's cross is really, really healthy. So I'm happy to see it, and I hope it gets bigger and bigger every year.
You're getting to work in a development role with Xpersa, and we saw two great rides from two of your riders at Jingle Cross. What's that experience been like for you?
It's been really fun, actually. I've had to do their training camps with them, which hasn't been so much fun. And I made sure I was fit for those training camps so that, I was able to help them out. And I was able to ride like one effort with each rider kind of thing and all the rest of the training. But I'm really, really proud of what they've done this summer. They've all put a lot of work in, and they've all, not just when they've been with us, but between the camps as well. We've had a camp every month, but all the core work, the running, the cross training together, they work really well together. When one does one, all of the others have to do that same thing. So, I'm just really, really proud of them for knuckling down and committing. And you can see the results from that.
And since you've had to do it, the little Wyman will be super fit when it pops out, huh?
The little Wyman doesn't enjoy it, I don't think.
Okay. Well, cool. Well, awesome to see you here. Awesome to see your excitement for this race. And congrats on pulling it off.
Thank you.